And take a look at this. Springfield firefighters quickly put out a car fire on Albemarle Street this afternoon. Springfield's fire captain told 22 News fire crews were called to 49 Albemarle Street just before 5:30 this evening for a report of a car fire. The fire was put out quickly and luckily no one was hurt. No word on what caused that fire.